3 of the Eastern Conference quarterfinals were all tied at 1-1. And it's Harris in at the 3, the small forward. And for Brooklyn, we've got Bridges. And it's Finney Smith in at the 4 shot. So off the tip, it's Brooklyn. Nets passing it around. Bridges passes to Finney Smith. Sinks that one from the post.
And that'll start us off already. You can feel the tension in this arena.
And sometimes getting that first bucket puts momentum in your corner. But we'll just have to see.
Pass to Harris. Outside, Embiid kicks to Harden, just 5 on the clock. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
Whenever it's Harden running pick and rolls, you have to stop the ball first, ladies and gentlemen, or he will get you.
It's stolen by Harris, and now Philadelphia on the break. A nice shot by Tucker.
You gotta love his hustle, leaving the defense no time to react.
And all of a sudden, that man was just on the other end. Wow.
And that outstanding drive and finish brought to you by Mobile One.
And the awareness of his footwork and body on that drive. Wow.
Dinwiddie against Harden. Dinwiddie with the bucket.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Easy possessions like that literally are just a gift. You just dream of them. He'll gladly take those.
On the wing, Harris. Passes it to Embiid. Shot clock at 6. Here's Maxey. Makes it off the glass.
A great look provided by Embiid. The big man just dropping dimes.
Brooklyn with the ball. Dinwiddie passes to Claxton. Here's Finney Smith. Bounce pass from Bridges. Harden against Dinwiddie. Back to Bridges. The Nets need to get a shot off here. And Dinwiddie gets it to go on the assist from Bridges. Dinwiddie's got 5 points so far. Pass to Harris. And again, it's Philadelphia.
And how great are they playing? 4-for-4 shooting to start this one.
Just over 2.5 minutes played here so far in the first quarter. The pass to Finney Smith. And here is Johnson. Bridges outside. 6 to shoot. Pass to Johnson. Launches a 3. And the Nets, another 3.
Well, he is looking confident. Love how they're using him so far.
Yeah, when he gets engaged this early in the game, it's bad news for the defense. He can roll this start throughout the rest of the game.
Harris, that one goes. Count it. Harris has got his second basket of the night.
That's a guy you want taking shots. A quality offensive player.
Johnson outside. Here's Bridges. And it's Brooklyn scoring again.
A legitimate threat to burn you from that mid-range. Bridges recognizes when he should take that shot.
And the dunk by Embiid.
And that's the kind of lead pass we've come to expect from him.
And so it's Dinwiddie with it. He'll bring it up for the Nets. Pass to Bridges. Throws it up high.
Absolutely the prettiest play in basketball executed to perfection.
I don't think you'd get an argument there. Everybody loves the alley-oop. Harden kicks to Maxey. Pass to Tucker. Back to Maxey. Over Bridges, and the 76ers tack on 2 more.
Nice ball movement there. Delivered the pass right on time.
For Brooklyn, they've gone a perfect 6-for-6 in the game up to this point. Johnson outside. Bridges against Maxey. And two shots coming up at the line as he gets fouled on the shot.
Physical play from Bridges under the hoop, making sure to win that foul call.
First trip to the line for him here.
Shooting two.
And the first one at the line is good.
And a talented swing, man. Bridges is someone to keep an eye on as he continues to round out his game.
Looking at who's out there now for the Nets. Ben Simmons, he's checked in for Nicholas Claxton. O'Neal comes in for Dorian Finney-Smith. Thomas checked in for Johnson. And it's Seth Curry in for Dinwiddie. Both free throws good from Bridges.
For a star like him, you get lots of opportunities at the line, and he's great at cashing them in.
Milton kicks to Melton. To the left wing. 1:10 left in the first. And Harrell slams it in.
Yeah, just showcasing his agility in these sets. Harrell's IQ and knowing when to slash is impressive.
And Simmons gets it to go on the assist by Curry.
And we've seen several lead changes tonight. Neither team giving an inch.
I've been on the edge of my seat courtside. Man, this has been a barn burner.
Harris finds Harrell. Now, here's Melton. Over Thomas. Again, Philadelphia.
I'll tell you what, I'm not sure these guys can keep this up.
There will be some letdown at some point, but these teams, they are built to score, so.
Thomas, it's a wide open look, and again, Brooklyn with the triple.
Well, we know Simmons can do this. At 6'11", I don't know that anyone in the league has his vision.
On the wing, Milton. He's been quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Here's Harris. That one falls.
And this is why you get Harris the rock inside. They can trust his judgment down there.
Plenty of offense in this closely contested first quarter of play. Brooklyn ahead, leading by a point. And the second quarter about to get started. We'll be back in just a moment. We're back with you, all set to bring you more action from Game 3. And let's take a moment, guys, to get your take on the scoring so far for Brooklyn. We've got Johnson. Curry is out there with Thomas. Then it's Simmons. And it's Claxton in at the power forward. That's the Nets 5 as we get into the second quarter. Maxey kicks to Harden. 6 on the shot clock. Shoots over Curry, and the 76ers tack on 2 more.
The D has to know Harden is looking to shoot because that's what he does. Whenever he gets a chance, especially from the mid-range.
Now, here's Johnson, defended by Milton. Curry passes to Claxton. Bucket is good. Claxton's got his second bucket tonight. Guys, no one team gaining control early on.
Yeah, and you look at the lead changes, 6 already.
That was the 2K drive, as that move deserved another look.
Nice take. Staying aggressive with this game, still very much up in the air.
On the wing, Milton. He kicks it to Embiid. Gets to the corner and buries it. And the 76ers lead by 1.
Look, and he knows he has the green light. Embiid's kind of attitude in these moments just makes him even more lethal.
Curry is inside, guarded by Harden. And here's the fast break. Maxey leading the way over Thomas. And again, it's Philadelphia.
How about that move? You'll see very few players able to pull off. Just sensational stuff.
Curry on the wing, guarded by Harden. Curry looking it over. He feeds it to Simmons. And yes, it's good.
And the closer Simmons gets to the rim, the more dangerous he becomes. I love watching him in attack mode.
Harden bounce pass. Here's Milton. And the shot goes in. Milton's got the lead up to three now for the 76ers.
And they keep hammering away at him inside, forcing the ball into the paint.
Harden against Curry. Back to Johnson. Fires from the wing. And they call the foul, so he's got the and one chance here to make it a three-point play. And let's get your take, guys, on the scoring breakdown for Philadelphia. Brooklyn making some changes. Dorian Finney-Smith's checked in for Ben Simmons. And Dinwiddie's subbed in for Seth Curry.
What's up?
Free throw good from Thomas. And so it's Maxey who brings up the ball for the Philadelphia 76ers. Harden kicks it to Tucker. And we're now a little over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter.
And when he breaks out the crossover, you can be sure he's going to leave somebody in his wake.
Here's Finney-Smith. Here's Johnson. Oh, and the jam by Johnson.
The finish was nice, but the setup was better.
Yeah, G.A., the pick working to full effect before the stuff.
Yeah, you like the pick to set up the open shot. But when it leads to a dunk, okay, even better. We'll take it.
And Harden wide open. He shoots, and he's good on the three ball. Harden's got his third bucket of the night.
You gotta chase Harden off that three-point line. He is too good of a shooter to be given any airspace from that line.
The 10-footer. Count it, and the 76ers' lead has been cut down to one on the bucket from Thomas. And Philadelphia decides to take their first timeout right here. And Mikal Bridges subbed in for Thomas. And Philadelphia will go for a different look here. Harrell, he's checked in for Joel Embiid. Tobias Harris comes in for P.J. Tucker. McDaniels checked in for Shake Milton. And it's De'Anthony Melton in for Maxey. McDaniels kicks to Melton. This one for three. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. Harden's got his third assist on the night.
Meet your point guard. Harden stirs the drink for you as effectively as he scores.
Those plays can make a difference in a game like this.
Well, you know it's going to fire up, Greg, everybody on that bench.
And you can feel the jolt of energy that he sent through his team. That is a huge boost in a tight game like this.
If you give him an inch of space, he's going to make you pay.
Philadelphia shooting their first foul shot of the night. Free throw drops from McDaniels. Nets trail by five. And the pass to Finney-Smith. Kicks it to O'Neal. Nice ball movement by Brooklyn. Just five to shoot. The shot from the low post is good. There's 1:17 left here in the second. Pass to Harris. On the wing, Melton. And he finishes nicely on the layup. Melton's got the lead up to 5 now for the 76ers. The Nets have gone a superb 7 of 7 from the field here in the second. Dinwiddie, the bounce pass. Here's O'Neal. And that one is good. O'Neal's got 4 points now in the quarter.
And that's 10 straight points in the paint. The defense, nowhere to be found.
Passes it to McDaniels. Wants to get it to Melton and does. Good on the shot. And the 76ers lead by 5. Brooklyn's gone 3 of 3 from three-point land here tonight. Out to the right wing. Here's Finney-Smith, guarded by Harris. And the call will be against Harris. That is his first foul of the game.
Yeah, clearly he had an established position there.
Ben Simmons, he's checked in for Nicholas Claxton. 23 seconds left to play here in the half. Here's Dinwiddie, and it's Brooklyn scoring again. Philadelphia leading by 3. Here's Harden. Sweet little floater. Harden's got 9.
Fooled the D that time. Harden with the soft touch. Okay.
Here's Dinwiddie. And that one drops.
Coming off a big game, his confidence couldn't be higher. And coach knows it.
When it ain't broke, leave it alone. Until someone stops him, just let him roll.
And that'll do it for the first half. A competitive game so far. Well, it doesn't get much better than playoff basketball. Let's get back to the action here in round 1. Enzo Harden will bring it up for the Philadelphia 76ers. It's a 3-point game. Getting underway in the second half, here's the 5 for Jack Rivers. On the block, it's Tucker next to Embiid. Maxey out there with Harden, and it's Harris in at the 3. Good! Harris has got the first points of the third quarter up on the board for the 76ers.
Defense comes at Harris hard inside, but he is physical right back. If you hit first, it hurts less.
Finney-Smith kicks to Johnson. And the shot is good.
They didn't have much of a problem getting the ball into the post that time.
Harden looking it over. Pass to Maxey. Back to Harden. And Harris wide open. He shoots. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. Harris has got 5 points now in the quarter. To the paint. Shot is good, and the 76ers lead is cut down to just 4 points with a bucket from Claxton.
It's a great move, and he catches the defense completely off guard.
Yeah, taking it right to the rim. One imagines that might be discussed at halftime. That's going to be on the film.
Here's Harris, again, Philadelphia.
That guy is perfect from the field, making major contributions to this lead.
Dinwiddie against Harden. Inside. And Finney-Smith gets it to go. Finney-Smith's got his second bucket.
Something lit a fire under them at the half. They started this quarter going 3 for 3 from the floor.
Harris against Johnson. Outside Harris. Back to Harden. Pocket 6. Here's Embiid. And he gets it to go, hitting off the back of the rim. Embiid's got 6.
Well, and it's just clear how comfortable Embiid is shooting the ball, especially from mid-range.
Bridges against Maxey. Chalk up 2 there. 8 points for him.
And still perfect in the second half. 4 straight makes.
And that was another look at the fantastic Mobile One drive that happened a moment ago.
And a close game like this, you've got to dig deep and just find a way to make things happen.
Here's Maxey. And he makes good on the layup. Maxey's got the lead up to 6 now for the 76ers.
Wow, 5 straight buckets coming out of half. They are rolling.
on the wing, Johnson. Guarded by Harris. Embiid with the steal. Right wing. Maxey passes to Harden. Nice pass. Led him to the rack perfectly for the layup. And now that's 11 points for James Harden. Now the pass to Finney Smith. Pass to Johnson. Bridges with it. Over to the wing. Shot clock at 5. Here's Dinwiddie. That's good, and it's Johnson with the assist.
He's getting after it, but needs some help if they're going to get it done.
Outside, Maxey. Harris kicks to Maxey. Passes it to Tucker. Harden against Dinwiddie. And it's Harden shutting it down.
Oh, that has to hurt if you're the defense. Harden getting fancy with the jam.
And the first timeout called of the game for Brooklyn. And checked in for Nicholas Claxton. O'Neal comes in for Dorian Finney-Smith. Thomas checked in for Bridges. And it's Seth Curry in for Dinwiddie. And the 76ers will go for a different look here. Montrezl Harrell, he's checked in for Embiid. McDaniels comes in for P.J. Tucker. Shake Milton, he's checked in for Tobias Harris. And it's De'Anthony Melton in for James Harden. Bounce pass for Milton. Maxey looking it over. Pass to Melton. Out to the right wing. Thomas against Maxey. Got a piece of it. And that's out of bounds. Philadelphia will retain possession.
Great instincts from him to get a hand on that pass and tip it out.
Yeah, I think he was hoping to maybe even get the steal, but I agree. He still got a good outcome.
Here's McDaniels, and the 76ers tack on two more.
Nice little draw up there from the inbounds play to get them an easy bucket.
Johnson outside. Curry is inside. He's guarded by Melton. Curry dishes to Johnson. 5 to shoot. O'Neal, that's a 2-pointer. And it's Brooklyn scoring again. 59 seconds left in the third quarter. And there's the pass to McDaniels. On the wing, Melton. Shoots over Curry. Melton's shot is good. Melton's got 11 points.
Look at the space he had on that one, though. There's an obvious speed mismatch between the two.
Back to Curry. Nice ball movement by Brooklyn. Thomas passes to O'Neal. Back to Thomas. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Here's Johnson. Another one falls for Brooklyn.
Okay, let's throw out the analytics for a moment. When he's taking the mid-range, it's a winning shot.
Thomas against Maxey. Uses the glass to finish the layup. Maxey's got the lead up to 8 now for the 76ers. That's good from Johnson on the assist by Thomas. Johnson's got 6 here in this quarter.
And we always talk about making your teammate better. That assist was right on target.
And so it's Philadelphia with their lead standing at 6 points here at the end of the quarter. They're pounding the ball inside, and that's where they've gotten their best production tonight. Right back after this break. NBA playoff round 1. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. We got Ben Simmons, and it's Bridges in at the shooting guard position. So that's the Nets 5. And he makes that one.
They are just killing him on the interior.
Philadelphia leading by 4. To the left side wing. Harden outside. Bridges against Maxey. Pass to Embiid. Over Simmons. A nice shot by Embiid. And the 76ers lead by 6.
It's been like this all night for both teams, the offenses having their way.
Yeah, but I think it's going to come down to who can get the stops down the stretch, because that's who's going to come away with this one.
Here's Finney Smith. Count it.
Yeah, three consecutive field goals have come right at the rim. The D had better start buckling now.
And they're bringing you up close and personal on the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Outside, Maxey. We're just over a minute into this final quarter of play. Harris finds Maxey over Bridges, and the 76ers tack on two more.
Just a beautiful job of scanning the floor, finding the open man. Harris looking to involve his teammates.
Timeout called, the Nets.
And team strategies closely guarded. One aspect of the game the fans aren't always privy to.
And we see it so often. One little tweak to the game plan and everything falls into place.
And now we've got some time to check in from the sideline. You got for us, D.A.?
Well, I was able to listen in on what the Nets head coach was going over with his team. He's pleased that they're getting consistent points in the paint. He said, in this league, it's not easy to do what you guys are doing. Let's just keep doing it until they stop us. Kevin?
Thanks, David. Philadelphia leading by four. On the way, Harris. Back to Harden. Passes to Harris. And here's Embiid. Good. And Harris gets the assist. Harris has got his third assist on the night.
No slowing Embiid down. He powers right past the contact.
Pass to Bridges. On the wing, Johnson. He lobs up the alley-oop pass. And Embiid with the block. Harris outside. Back to Tucker. Outside, Maxey. He kicks it to Tucker. And the 76ers tack on two more.
A quality pass setting up a quality shot. It's just textbook basketball.
Nets trail by eight. The pass to Bridges. Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. And the shot is good from Johnson.
Nicely done. They continue to attack inside, and that's 10 points in a row in the paint.
Harris against Johnson. Harris pitched to Embiid. And again, it's Philadelphia.
And shooting-wise, he's been fantastic, helping to build this lead.
To the inside, Claxton, and he slams it one-handed.
And the one-hand slam just looks so pretty when it's in his hand, and he's the one doing the slam.
Agreed. He is smooth as silk, even on a power finish. That's good from Tucker. The Anthony Melton. He's checked in for the 76ers. Both free throws good from Tucker. Nets trail by eight. Dinwiddie surveying the floor. It's good for the seventh time this game. He has shot seven. He has made seven.
He is getting everything he wants. The defense is seemingly powerless to slow him down. It's sad.
And Philadelphia calls time here. And now, a moment to present the New Balance Player of the Game. Tobias Harris.
Yeah, and his percentage from the field tonight seemed almost made up. I didn't think it was possible to have that kind of success shooting the basketball. You need a little bit of luck, a bunch of hard work, and a whole lot of talent.
Fourth quarter of play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by. Harden kicks to Harris. Back to Harden. Here's the three. Basket is good. The assist from Harris. Harden's got the lead up to nine now for Philadelphia. Harden against Dinwiddie. It's good for his eighth consecutive basket in only eight tries.
Wow. I mean, he's just been brilliant today, guys, and it was the same exact story last time out.
And Embiid throws it down.
What a dunk by Embiid. He's just doing big man things the way big man should.
Here's Claxton, and that one, good.
And Bullseye with that assist. Nice delivery there in traffic.
1:39 left in the fourth quarter. Harden against Dinwiddie. Harden the pass to Melton. Back to Harden. Shot clock at six. Embiid trying to break loose. Softly drops in the floater. Harden's got the lead back up to nine now for the 76ers. Dinwiddie up top. Guarded by Harden. And good that time. Dinwiddie's got 20.
And how about the terrific use of the crossover there to just throw the defender off balance.
Harden bounce pass. Here's Tucker. Melton kicks it to Tucker. Pass to Harden. Back to Tucker. A three. Another three for Philadelphia.
And game three will go in the record books here. Lots of energy out there tonight and an important win for Philadelphia. Win.
And this is a pretty decisive victory. They take the lead in the series 2-1.
Yeah, game threes are very important. If they can keep this sort of confidence going into game four, boy, they are going to be tough to beat.
And you know, when you look at the huge impact he had, just a monster game for James Harden.
A big part of their success was his ability to keep the ball moving, finding guys when they would flash open.
Tucker finds Embiid. That one goes in.
And it's just competing, you know, giving your best when it matters most.
And let me tell you, as a team, you love to hit your stride right at the crucial moments. They put this game away in style.
There you go again. A nice kick out after the D had collapsed on it.
And so it's Harden bringing it up for the Philadelphia 76ers. So the 76ers win it, and they've edged in front in the series after an outstanding performance here in game three.
Kevin, it sure was. When teams split the first two games of a series, game three means everything. They're going into game four now, riding that high after this win.